In our daily life, information is usually documented physically. However, in our digital life, we have the ability to copy and transfer information. How is this done through the computer, through the use of bits? It seems difficult to know exactly what is it. We'll go over this in the following unit.